Maya Wiley calls herself an unconventional candidate. She's never held elected office before. In fact, this is the first time she's running a large-scale citywide campaign. But Wiley said perhaps someone new to political office is precisely what this city needs.
She doesn't look like past mayors. She doesn't think like past mayors. And I say yes. And that's the point.
Standing on the iconic steps of the Brooklyn Museum, today, Maya Wiley said she's ready to make history as New York City's first woman mayor.
This city, with all its grit and in all its glory, is the most magical place.
Wiley's career began as a civil rights lawyer for the ACLU and NAACP Legal Defense Fund. She's also served as an attorney in Bill de Blasio City Hall, chairperson of the Civilian Complaint Review Board, and legal analyst for MSNBC. Today, Wiley praised the city's essential workers.
New Yorkers need more than applause. They need a lifeline.
And if she were mayor?
We commit to a NYCHA that is stronger, healthier, and respected.
Maya has me believing in politicians again.
She's ready for this moment. She's ready to transform the city.
But first, Wiley would have to stand out in a growing field of contenders.
We can, and we must, bring leadership back to City Hall.
After his campaign kickoff last month, City Comptroller Scott Stringer has gained early momentum. Buzz is also building around Brooklyn Borough President Eric Adams. Last month, he told the Pix 11 Morning News,
"You will be the first to know when we make an official announcement."
Several City Hall hopefuls have sounded off on Reverend Kirsten John Foy's political forum, the Justice Clapback. Reverend Foy believes city voters want to know how the next mayor will approach
with the public health crisis. We've got to deal with public safety. I think the economy is on everyone's mind.
My political sources tell me we should see two more faces joining the race in the next few weeks. A former Obama administration official, Sean Donovan, and Citigroup Vice Chairman Ray McGuire. Reporting outside the Brooklyn Museum, Ayanna Harry, Pix 11 News.